The prices of the U.S. dollar against the Iraqi dinar fell slightly in Baghdad on Sunday, while they stabilized in Erbil, the capital of the Kurdistan region, with the stock market closed. News agency correspondents said that dollar prices fell with the closure of the main Al-Kifa and Al-Hayatiya stock exchanges in Baghdad, recording 147,000 Iraqi dinars against $100, while this morning it recorded 147,150 Iraqi dinars against $100. Our correspondent indicated that selling prices in exchange shops in local markets in Baghdad stabilized, as the selling price reached 148,000 dinars for $100, while the purchase price reached 146,000 dinars for $100. In Erbil, the dollar recorded stability, as the selling price reached 146,900 dinars for every $100, and the purchasing price was 146,800 dinars for every $100.